Hello, my little Cheerios. So come with me to Build-A-Bear Workshop for Pride Month! Happy Pride Month, everyone! So on their display said they had a Pride Axolotl, so I was greeted by Kaylee, and she showed me the Pride Axolotl! It is so stinking cute, I'm so happy to make it. Kaylee showed me this magical sound for my Axolotl. Oh, I love it, it's so cute! Next, I got a scent. Obviously, I got strawberry. I'm team strawberry all the way. And then, of course, I got a heartbeat, because I love the way it feels. Next, we did the stuffing. It was really fun. We stepped on the pedal, as always. I'm used to this by now, but it was really fun. Then I gave it a hug, and it was so soft. The heart ceremony. Kaylee's always so creative with her little heart ceremonies. I loved it. So I headed to the back and saw all their Pride merch. It was so cute. And I put my little axolotl on this bed and brushed it a little bit. Here's a little transition. I got it a sleeper, skates, rainbow high tops, and a leash. And then we had it on out. Thanks, guys. I hope you enjoy, and happy Pride Month!